So that was one procedure that wasn't good, so you went for another.
Absolutely.
And another.
Absolutely.
And another.
Absolutely.
Dr. Madsen, was that a common story?
Unfortunately, I hear that all the time.
Where people go for multiple procedures?
You know, it really depends. Again, you know, there's so many reasons why someone might do that. Maybe it is a botched surgery in the first time. Or there might be other things happening, whether maybe it's a little bit of body dysmorphic disorder.
Well, that's what it sounds like. Well, why don't we define what that is? Because, Dr. Nassif, that's my concern, is that many people have a what's called a body dysmorphic disorder.
Absolutely.
And we're used to hearing about that when it pertains to things like eating disorders. But the reality, body dysmorphia is focused on the face, isn't it?
Unfortunately, yes.
And so we don't really think it. We don't educate our patients about that. And another thing that strikes me, Dr. Nassif, I don't want to take on too much at once here, but so there's body dysmorphia that doesn't get addressed, and it sounds like maybe that's what you had to begin with.
No, that's not that.
Not what you had. Okay, we'll get to your story in just a second. But the other thing, when I just read a little piece here that says you're a board-certified plastic surgeon, people at home don't even know what that means. They don't know what a cosmetic surgeon is. They don't know what a board-certified plastic. They don't know the difference between an ENT and a dermatologist and a general surgeon who does plastics. How does a consumer differentiate amongst all these things?
I mean, Drew, that's a great question. I mean, for example, you mentioned I'm a board-certified plastic surgeon. I'm actually a board-certified facial plastic surgeon. That's all I do is face. My original training is in otolaryngology.
So you're an ENT who did facial plastic.
Yeah, because that's part of our training through the whole time.
And I'll be honest with you, I use a lot. When I recommend people for facial plastics, I like ENTs. I think they do a great job.